Hi, I'm Steven. Well, the cartoon version of myself. And I've invented a toothbrush that creates healthy brushing practices. I know, it seems hard to believe that someone could possibly do something new with this simple tool. After all, the technology has been around for thousands of years. But during my time in Afghanistan, as a medical sergeant in the Army, I discovered the need for an improvement of this age-old technology. While teaching basic oral care to Afghan villagers, I recognized the natural human behavior that we are all prone to while using a toothbrush. For many of those villagers, it was the first time brushing their teeth. And despite proper coaching, their natural brushing technique was careless and aggressive. It seemed like they were using a weapon in an all-out dental assault. So with that important lesson of natural human behavior and an understanding of simple physics, I invented a toothbrush that, by design, creates healthy brushing practices. Please meet the two-finger brush, a revolution in proper oral care. This toothbrush has a shortened ergonomic handle that comfortably accommodates a two- or three-fingered grip. Once you begin using the two-finger brush, you will instantly notice that you're brushing more gently and more thoughtfully, making a difference with how well you clean your teeth. The improvement here is transforming something that can be used like a weapon into an instrument, resulting in better brushing practices and a step towards creating a healthier lifestyle for you and your family. So please, take your oral health seriously. Learn more about this revolutionary product, try one for yourself, and ask your dentist to get a handle on healthy brushing.